position inside the memorial.
Hello everybody, welcome back to another Division video. And today I wanted to bring you guys a build that I've been using for a couple of weeks now, and then I just decided to share it with everybody. But here it is. So as you can see, I'm running a P416, 24.7k damage. And I'm running the Chatterbox for the Talon Blubbermouth. And the mask, I'm wearing a Badger Tough Club mask, 35% damage to elites. On the chest piece, I'm wearing a Fairy Group chest piece. I have 36,000 health, 5% headshot damage, and 13.5% weapon damage. On the holster, I have a 12% critical hit damage. And the Talon Devastating, which should give you 5% of weapon damage. And the knee pads, I'm wearing Gilligar with the Talon hard hitting and 18,000 of health. On the gloves, also, I'm wearing a Gilligar 11% assault rifle damage and Devastating, which gives you 5% of weapon damage. And on the backpack, I have as well a Gilligar. It gives me 8.5 weapon damage and 16,000 armor and 10,000 health. And I have the Talon's Biro and Safeguard, which is useless because it's not active. So that's cool. On the handgun, you want to run this Talon that's in the bottom. It's called Waskali. And then you basically roll, and you're immune to fire, or it comes off when you're on fire. On the skills, you can run whatever you want. I decided to run the comm launcher and the revive hive, just because I play solo majority of the times. And that's it. Here are the stacks. If you go to weapon damage, it's 24,652, 37 critical hit damage, 60% headshot damage. I have 34.5 all weapon damage, 45% assault rifle damage, and 72% damage to elites, which is not that bad, but it's also not that well. But yeah, that's it. That's the build. I have some gameplay if you guys want to check it out. And like I said, you can do heroic missions, pretty much everything with this build, including the ray. You can try it over there, which I'm going to do later. But yeah, that's my build. Drop a like if you enjoyed the video, and if you have any comments, let me know. Appreciate it. Later.
In distress.
I've got your back.
Supply room access unlocked.